There used to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed to song.
Right, so,
and after is saying his lines, and out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yes!
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd!
Remember the characters.
Would the audience think, other than this is horribly wrong?
Good.